Over a year of sustained fighting has stretched the Republic forces dangerously thin. Delta Squad finds itself in constant demand for increasingly hazardous missions. On the outskirts of the Separatist space, a missing Republic assault ship has reappeared.
Huh, that's odd. They usually do that.
Veteran commandos of Delta Squad are dispatched to investigate. Day 367, Clone Wars. The Kaichin Cluster? Is it Chakin? Chakin Cluster. Oh well.
You may recognize your next objective, the Prosecutor.
The Prosecutor.
An Escalator-class Republic assault ship under the command of Captain Martz.
The Prosecutor was our first home. We were stationed there for a long time.
Our last patrol was the Corellia sector, defending Republic trade routes against Separatist activity. But we lost contact with her over 2 weeks ago.
Oh.
This is nowhere near Corellia. Have they gone rogue?
Not likely.
Respectfully, sir, it could be a trap.
Indeed it could, Delta 4-0, which is why we're sending our most qualified squad to investigate.
Well, thank you for that.
Someone
most qualified.
Noted your excellence on Geonosis.
You hear that, Sev? Someone thinks I'm excellent.
Well, at least that makes two of you.
Delta Squad.
That's always one of my favorite lines in the whole game.
Seal your suits. Good luck.
Woohoo!
But it's so much ammo here. I want to be in here. Oh, okay. Well, welcome back to Republic Commando, everybody. Kind of a different intro, but that's fine. Welcome to Ghost Ship Recon. Commandos work as a team, but they are just as deadly and efficient alone. To cover the vast starship, Delta Squad has split up. Yes, we're splitting up. Again. Shite. Their best hope is to move fast and silent through the vessel and recover their objectives. So, yeah, let's get to it.
3-8, each member of Delta Squad has been sent to...
That's a nice skybox, space box.
...to retrieve critical information. Your primary objective is to retrieve...
I don't control this, by the way.
...from the aft data core, then rendezvous with the squad for exfil. As squad leader, you may also be called upon to assist your squad mates with their orders. 07 is tasked with retrieving the sensor logs from the starboard data core. Delta 40 will hit the port core for the... manifest.
Aww. Invisible. I want to go out there and die.
Deltas,
well, that doesn't look good.
Can any of you get through?
it's not a it's not a cube. It is a cube. See that? It's the corner.
That's not important, right, sir?
It's like a big spinning cube.
If the advisor can reestablish comms, he will. In the meantime, we've got some data to retrieve. Move out, Delta.
They could have made a sphere, but no, they made a cube for some reason. Alright, so in this mission, we're completely by ourselves, so yeah. And this mission used to scare the shit out of me as a kid. I think it used to scare the shit out of most people when they're kids. Also, if I seem a little rusty, that's because I haven't actually played this game in almost 2 weeks. I tend to bulk record and bulk record way ahead of time. So if I'm playing like a donkey with no legs, that is because I'm a mutant. Is that open over here? Ah, excellent. Ah, it's a little birdies. Bye-bye. Hey, those are the things you see in episode 5, like munching on the Millennium Falcon. So the worst part of this whole place...
Minox in the torpedo bay. Yeah. Our ship thieves Minox. Stand to learn something about Republic discipline. Deltas, report in. Any signs of life?
7 here. I've got nothing.
This is Delta 4-0. No life signs yet.
6-2 reporting. Nothing but Minox, sir. It's disgraceful.
If Furman keep eating through the power conduits, this ship won't be worth its weight in scrap.
This is 6-2. I'm getting some interference in my visor. Wait, now it's gone. Strange.
No! Albert! It was... He always did keep the extra ammo that I don't need. So I will keep it here with you. Oh, poor bastard. Good old Albert. Anyway, what was I talking about? Oh yeah, the biggest and scariest part of this is actually an enemy that's gonna show up. It is extremely annoying. It's not tough, doesn't even look tough. It's just extremely annoying. We'll see it.
6-2 again, I'm getting that static again stronger this time.
Yeah, I'm getting it too. What button was the X-ray? Yeah. Alright, this is the second time we're using the dark vision.
Get off me, you frolic bag of bolts!
6-2.
Yeah. 6-2 got attacked. And I've got the attack, too.
Deltas, I've lost 6-2. Are either of you close enough to monitor his status? Report.
I really don't like fighting those fucking things. Especially not in the darkness. I mean, I can't see shit with it on. Off, I mean. So, let's keep it on until further notice. And move nice and slowly. One of my locks. Nylox, right. Oh, hello.
Hey, you're a commando. Thank goodness.
What happened here?
I'm not sure. I was scanning the maintenance corridors when I heard blaster fire.
I know you.
By the time I got to where the
noise Sebastian, was,
everyone was
dead. Right?
So you came to the torpedo bay to hide?
No, sir. I was trying to launch a torpedo.
Ah, oh, Sebastian.
Public, but you're here now, so no need for that, eh?
That's cool. The rest ah, Sebastian, no! No, Sebastian, kick it off! No, Sebastian, no! Oh, those are the enemies that I hate. The stupid drones. They just grab your face and they electrify you. They do way too much damage for being so small. Wait, this is tactical mode. I don't know what that is. All right, back into night vision. We're gonna run into these things, like, around here. You get the static, which is kind of a warning. They're near. I like how I can walk on this, like, and not fall through, like, at all. Oh. It's not going well, is it? Oh! Oh no. Oh fuck. And then they.
Those things try to drill my head.
Don't ah, there's more of a.
I just found out what happened to 6-2. Some kind of scavenger droid. Keep your eyes out for static. Fixer, keep scanning for 6-2.
No, I hate these things. Ow! And when they die, they just have this repulsive ability to just dive bomb you. But they actually did less damage than I remember them doing. Maybe I'm a better shot, or maybe I'm just remembering wrong. Die. Nope. Those things can go screw themselves. And as if you know, the first time you fight them, you have a bunch of them. I actually did very well there, surprisingly. I did miss a lot of shots, but not as much as I usually do. We're shooting over here. Should help them out. Hi!
Way to go, little guy.
That was a weird noise.
We've got some trooper casualties here, Deltas. From the looks of things, there's something worse than droids on the ship. Whoever stole the ship has done some redecorating, Deltas. The aft data core access hole is blocked by debris.
Okay, didn't work the first time.
Around that area is through the droid access conduits.
Lovely.
You might have to slice your way in.
Okay. You hear that weird noise? Yeah, there's not just a... weird bots on this place. Bots? Drones! That's what they are. Nah, you little douche!
More droids for the scrap heap.
Ah, never used a grenade against it before. Weirdly effective. Beep bop beep boop, beep bop beep boop. I gotta send a message to my mom. There we go.
The conduit should emerge somewhere near the starboard data core. Right by me.
Something over here?
Okay, stay put.
I can't get through there.
Rendezvous at the core.
Alright, that's the first segment.
There you are, sir. We're close enough to monitor each other's status.
What's your position, 7?
I'm in the starboard data core.
Oh, it's hot in here.
Be a new port near you.
Excellent. Okay. Okay, great. Just crawling in the vents, I suppose.
Is that a mousy droid? Hi, little friend.
That's a helmet.
Aw, little mouse droid friend.
Ah, there you are.
Okay.
Give me a minute and I'll join you. Just have to slice this core for the sensor loss.
Make sure you do that.
That did it. Now, hold on.
Got no, no.
Static here.
Watch out! Those things are sucky! I can't... Oh, hello.
Sam!
Can you read me?
Oh,
come
no.
In. Come in, Sev. Blast. 40-6-2. Come in. Be on the lookout for armed hostiles. I think we've got Trandoshans.
Oof.
They've taken down
Trandoshans.
The squad. Come in.
You're 3-8-40.
Bye, Trandoshan scum. I gotta really take a lot more shots than that.
Those lizards are too fat to fit in the droid access shaft. They'd never catch me in there.
Oh, you think I'm afraid of these things? I like how he said I should just, you know, go away and hide, but no, just get slaughtered. Oh, you little shit. Nah, you kamikaze bitch. You kamikaze bitch. Go back to World War II, you Japanese. Bleh. Alright. Ah, more mouse droid friends. No, I'm not gonna shoot them. Stop asking. They're mouse droid friends. Everyone likes them. See you around. These on the other hand. I can't dodge that. It's a good thing I have shields. Yay, 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 yay. So like, I'm pretty sure that my blasters that I already have are actually not particularly strong against the Genosians, Trandoshans, for some weird reasons. They're more suitable for killing droids. Wait, I hear that. Where are you? Where are you? Trying to hide, huh? Trying to ambush me. Hi. It's a good thing that my wrist blade is very efficient. So efficient, in fact, that I think my guns are more or less useless. Let's use something more powerful. Can't squeeze through there. Way too buff, way too fat, way too... Is that an astromech? Hello there, friend. Aww. Aren't you the cute little guy? So the droids seem to be active, at least. Yeah, it seems to be working better. But I don't know if it's ammo efficient to use the... sniper rifle. Oh, grenades. What am I grenades looking like? I have full of every grenade. No!
Laugh while you can, lizard breath.
So many cute astromechs around. And by many, I mean two. Ah!
You lizards need to learn that I'm a lot scarier than you are.
Sure am, because I can throw a grenade at my feet and still get out of blast radius. No.
Shotguns? I didn't think anyone used projectile weapons anymore.
You got executed. Why are there still clones, like, alive? However... That shotgun.
Did
he not have one?
Delta, they're using mines. Remember, only motion sets them
off. One.
We'll need to crouch underneath their sensor cones to advance close enough to disarm them.
This.
An energy weapon that looks like a slug thrower. I didn't think lizards were that nostalgic.
It's a little just like Doom shotgun, like a shotgun from Doom, and I love this thing. Right, we gotta sneak up on this. Kind of awkward buttons, but it can be done. They have to hold C to crouch and hold F to deactivate it. It's a little awkward because F is right above C on the keyboard. So I have to like shift my whole hand. I don't know, he's looking for secrets. Not that this game is known for secrets, because it isn't. Okay, I was one bullet down. Probably, should I probably reload this? Yeah. I mean, no harm in that. Right. This is where my friend went down. Get up! How are they taking him? Ah! Not the pistol. Oh, you want to shit. Oh, you guys want to go? Haha! Love this gun! Come at me, bros! I mean, this, like, having the shotgun basically just turns it into Doom. You think pulling out your daggers is gonna help you? Yeah, I'm gonna use a shotgun for this. Wait, grenade? Yeah! Get slugged on. Let's see what this does.
Just a quick slice.
You know,
I wish Fixer were here. This is his specialty. Good. It looks like we have records of everything that's happened since the ship went offline.
Excellent. That's great. That's great.
Sensor logs retrieved. Here's something odd. A data file, but it's not a Republic code. Better bring this back to command.
Found something good. All right, we gotta see where they took my buddies. Like, the shotgun is so good. I love the shotgun. It's my favorite weapon in the whole game.
This should connect with the after core access hole.
All right, great. Next part.
It's completely wrecked. How could they have done this much damage so quickly?
That's a good question.
Defensive turrets are active. At least they're on our side for now. If the lizards know where to place the control console...
What's up, fellas? I gotta save them. They can't let him kill him.
Better not let him take over the turrets.
No. Why don't you die? Oh. No! Shit, did I do that? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Man, we might need another Delta lead. Sir, you okay?
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Okay, everybody, that didn't happen. I promise, it just didn't happen.
Defensive turrets are active. At least they're on our side for now. If the lizards know how to slice the control console, this could fall apart in a hurry.
Wait, where did all the clones go? I won't fucking trust you. Okay, I know I died for the first time because I did not know those were gonna turn on and I was gonna get fucked over. And where are all my clones at? Well, it's just because I died and had to reload, they all just automatically got killed? That's bull hockey. Don't trust any of you. Did you slice this or something? I don't know. Who knows how the lizard brains could do anything? Alright. They gotta help. You're not so tough as you think.
Only commandos get back to processing and plants. I could use the help.
Blow up. Here, grenade. Another one. I think he bouncing all over the place. You know, ow. Who? You know, you guys have shotguns. You don't need to switch to melee weapons when you get close to me. Some ammo. Oh well. Keep going.
Where do you think you're going?
Yeah, I'm not gonna. He's gonna run away. I'm gonna run into like an ambush. I'm not gonna fall for that.
Found some friends, huh?
This weapon. I want this one out. Hmm. You know, I know it's your weapons, but damn, do I love this thing. It just shreds. So good!
Deltas, kill the ones with the knives first. Delta squad coming. Are you receiving?
What's over there? Oh, that's what's going on. Do not want to deal with. They run out of shots in it? No, it's just kind of auto swapped. Not sure what that's about. But there's more. Do not trust. Do not trust them at all. Go down. No longer be alive. Alive is not cool. Yeah, it feels good. Another data slice panel. There's probably more Trandoshans in here. Not right now.
It's working. Barely.
Let's see how far we can go on this thing before they start charging in. If at all.
I hope this flight recorder data gives us a clue as to how these stupid lizards took over a Republic assault ship.
I'm using these grenades pretty badly. Okay, I did waste a grenade there. I got detonators. Give me to the belt detonators. That's cool. Let's get that one little heel flip back. Yeah. Oh, it just burns so nicely in my butt. What is more of you? Stop it.
Deltas, if you can read me, I'm headed for the rendezvous.
Stop
point.
It.
Deltas.
Look at me just running back just to get more. Ah, yeah. That's what I like. I really want my team back, though. Oh, you know what? You get to live. Screw you.